क्लास 10th. नाउ वील गो फॉर एक्सरसाइज 5.3. इन एक्सरसाइज 5.3 वील डील विद द सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट एन टर्म्स ऑफ द एपी. सम ऑफ फर्स्ट एन टर्म्स ऑफ एपी. सो देयर इज अ फॉर्मूला फॉर सम ऑफ फर्स्ट एन टर्म्स ऑफ एपी. एस इज इक्वल्स टू एन अपॉन टू 2a plus n minus 1 into d, where n is number of terms, a is first term, d is common difference. Okay, so sum of first n terms of the AP is n upon 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now, if first term is given to you and last term L is given to you, then what is the formula for sum of the terms is n upon 2 a plus L. N upon 2, N is the number of terms, A is the first term and L is the last term of the AP. Okay, so now in this way we will find the sum of all terms of the AP. Now going for the exercise 5.3, question number 1. What is question number 1 of exercise 5.3? Question number 1 is, find the sum of the AP first 2, 7, 12 up to 10 terms. So we have to find the sum of the AP when the AP is 2, 7, 12 up to 10 terms. 2, 7, 12 up to 10 terms. Okay, so from here we can find out that A is 2, D will be A2 minus 7, that is 7 minus 2 is equals to 5, and N is 10. So now write the formula for S. N upon 2, 2A plus N minus 1 into D. So here N is 10 upon 2, 2A is 2 into 2 plus N minus 1, that means 10 minus 1 into D is 5. We can cancel this. 2 5s are 10. Solve 5. 2 2s are 4 plus 10 minus 1 is 9 into 5, which will be equals to 5. 4 plus 45. 5 into 49. Now multiply it. This is 45 4 20 2 45. So sum of 2, 7, 12 up to 10 terms is 245. Similarly, we will do the next question, question number 2. Now, next question is minus 32, minus 37, minus 33, minus 29 up to 12 terms we have to find. Solution for this, here A is your minus 37. D will find out minus 33 minus of minus 37. Solve this, minus 33 plus 37 plus minus minus and sign of greater number. Greater number is 37, so answer will be plus 4 and n here is 12. Now find the sum. S is equals to n upon 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So here n is 12 upon 2, 2 into minus 37 plus 12 minus 1 into 4. Cancel this. This will become 6. 6. 2 into 37 is 74. That of minus, because plus minus minus. Plus 12 minus 1 is 11 into 4. Solve this. This will be minus 74 plus 44. This will become 6 into minus 30. So its sum is minus 1. 80. So sum of the terms of this AP up to 12 term is minus 180. Now third question is your homework. You have to do it by yourself. And fourth, I am doing here. Fourth question. Here A is 1 upon 15. D will find out 1 upon 12 minus 1 upon 15. Take the LCM. LCM will be 60. 12 5s are 60 minus 15 4s are 1 upon 60. So your D is 1 upon 60 and N will be 11. So the sum formula is S is equal to N upon 2. 2A plus N minus 1 into D. So N is 11 upon 2. 2A is 2 into 1 upon 15 plus N is 11 minus 1 into 1 upon 60. Solve this. 1 upon 11 upon 2 into 2 upon 15 plus 10 into 1 upon 60. Cancel this 0 with this 0. 11 upon 2, 2 upon 15 plus 1 upon 6. Again we will take the LCM. LCM will be 30. 15 2s are 30, so 2 2s are 4 plus 5. Will give you 11 upon 2 into 9 upon 30. So the sum will be 99 upon 60. We can cancel this with 3. You'll get 33 upon 20. So the answer is 33 upon 20. Now we'll go for the next question. That is question number 2. What is question number 2? Find the sum given below. Find the sum given below. AP is 7, 10, 1 upon 2 plus 14 up to 84. So in this question, what is given to us? The first term is given and the last term is given to us. First, we have to find the N also because we need N here. So now in this question, see, A we know A is 7. L we know it is 84. Now what was the formula for sum is equals to N upon 2 A plus L, right? Now we are not having N. First we have to find N. How to find N? Write the formula of term. A N is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. From here we will get N. 84 is equals to A is 7 plus N minus 1 into D. You have to find D. What is D? Second term minus first term. So this will be 21 upon 2 minus 7. Take the LCM. You will get 21 minus 14 upon 2. That is your 7 upon 2. So in place of D, 7 upon 2. Now this will shift to this side. 7. 84 minus 7 is equals to N minus 1 into 7 upon 2. When you will subtract this, you will get 77. And here it is in multiplication. This will come like this, is equals to N minus 1. Cancel it, you will get 11. So this is 22 plus 1 is equals to N. N now your 23. We got the N. Now we can find the sum also. S is equals to 23 upon 2, 7 plus 84. Now we have to solve this. We'll do it on the next page. So your S is equals to 23 upon 2, 7 plus 84. Start solving. 23 upon 2, and by adding this you'll get 91. So multiply this. 23 ones are 23 to carry, and 23 nines are 7, 2, 89, 20, 20, 209 upon 2. Now change this in mixed fraction. 1, 0, 4, 6, 1 upon 2. This is the answer. So in this question, first term and last term was given to us, but number of terms were not given. First we have to find number of terms, then we we'll go for the sum of the numbers. Now going to the next question of the same question. Here A is given to us, that is 34. L is given to us, this is 10. Now we'll find N. Again AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is 10, A is 34 plus N minus 1, and your D will be 32 minus 34, that is minus 2. Solve this. 10 minus 34 will be equals to N minus 1 into minus 2. When we'll solve this, we'll get plus minus 24, right? Minus 2 is equals to N minus 1. Minus minus got cancelled, this will become 12. So N will be equals to 12 plus 1. Value of N is 13. Now solve. S is equals to N upon 2 A plus L. N is 13 upon 2. What is your A here? 34 plus L is 10. 13 upon 2 into 44. Cancel it, you'll get 22. Now sir, 13 2 ja 26. 2 carry 26, 28. So the sum of 34, 32 up to 10 is 286. Now next question, question number 3. Next question is minus 5 plus minus 8 plus minus 11 plus up to minus 230. So here A is minus 5. L is minus 230. We'll find D also because we'll need that. Minus 8 minus of minus 5, that means minus 8 plus 5, so it is minus 3. D we got as minus 3. Now we'll find N. For finding N, AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is your minus 230 is equals to minus 5 plus N minus 1, and D is minus 3. Shift minus 5 to this side, you'll get minus 230 minus plus 5 is equals to N minus 1 into minus 3. On solving this, we'll get minus 225 is equals to N minus 1 into minus 3. Minus 3 is in multiplication, that side it will be in division. Minus 3 is equals to N minus 1. Minus minus got cancelled, and cancel this, you will get 75. So the value of N is 75 plus 1, that is N is equals to 76. We got N. Now we have to find the value of sum of the terms. So S is equals to N upon 2 A plus L. N is 76 upon 2, A is your minus 5 plus of minus 230. Cancel this, you'll get 38, and here minus 5 minus 230 is equals to 38 into minus minus plus, so minus 235. Now we'll multiply 235 with 38. 235 into 38. 8 5s are 40, 8 6, 8 3 the 24, 28, 16, 17, 18, 15, 0, 0. So it is minus 8930. So in this way we will find the sum of the terms when first and last term is given to us. And in the previous question we have done the sum when the number of terms are given to us and the first term is given to us. Now going to the next question, question number 3. Question number 3 first. In an AP, given that A is given to us, D is given to us, AN is given to us, we have to first find N, then SN. So in the previous question we have done same thing. AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the way by which we will find n number of terms. So your an is 50, a is 5, n minus 1 into d is 3. Now first 5 will go there. 50 minus 5 is equals to n minus 1 into 3. Solve this. This will be 45. 3 here is in multiplication. It will come in division, is equals to n minus 1. Cancel it. It will be 15. So n is equals to 15 plus 1. The value of n is 16. Now find s. N is equals to n upon 2 a plus l, which means 16 upon 2 5 plus 50. Cancel it. Got 8. So 8 into 55. So sum is 440. Okay. Now going to the next question. Question number 2. Given A is 7, A 13 is 35, find D and S 13. Okay, so in this question, N is given to us. What is N? 13, right? So we can easily find SN. First, let us just find D. Put AN is equals to A plus n minus 1 into d. Your an, that means a 13 is 35, a is 7, plus in place of n we'll write 13 minus 1 into d, right? Now shift 7 to this side. 35 minus 7 is equals to 12d. When you will solve this, you'll get 28 upon 12 is equals to d. Cancel this with 4, 7 upon 3. So the value of D, common difference is 7 upon 3. Now we'll find SN, S13. S13 is, it means S13 will be equals to 13 upon 2. What is your A? 7. And what is A13? 35. On solving this, we'll get S13 is equals to 13 upon 2 into, adding these two, you'll get 42. Cancel it. This will be 21. 13 ones are 13. 13 to 8, 26. 273. So the sum is 273. Third question. What is given to us in the third question? Given that A12 is 37. D is equals to 3, find A and S12. So we have to find S12 and A. Now N is given to us. What is N? 12. First let us find A by using formula number of terms. A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is 37. A we have to find. N is your 12 minus 1 into D is 3. 37 is equals to A plus 12 minus 1 is 11 into 3. So 37 is equals to A plus 33. Now this 33 will shift to that side in subtraction. Minus 33 is equals to A. So the value of A we got as 4. A is 4. Now next we have to find S12, N upon 2 A plus L. So S12 means 12 upon 2. What is A? We have just find 4 plus 37. Cancel it. This is 6. 6 into, add them, 41. So by solving this you will get 246. So the sum is 246. Fourth question. In fourth question, what is given to us? A3 is given to us and S10 is given. We have to find D and A10. So if A3 is given, write the formula for A3. A plus 3 minus 1 into D, which will give you 15 is equals to A plus 2D. This we'll mark as equation number 1. Now what next? S10 means what? N upon 2. 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Which means S10 is 125 is equals to 10 upon 2. 2a plus 10 minus 1 into d. Cancel this 5, which will give you 125 is equals to 5 will multiply to all the terms. This will be 10a plus 10 minus 1 is 9. 9 5s are 45d. Okay, this is equation number 2. Now I am solving these two equations by elimination method. So if I want to make coefficient of A same, multiplying equation 1 by 10. So multiply it, you will get 150 is equals to 10A plus 20D. 125 is equals to 10A plus 45D. On subtracting, subtracted, eliminated, you will get 25 here is equals to, on solving this, I will get minus ka 25D. From here, we will get the value of D as minus 1. So, D is your minus 1. Now, what next we have to find? A, 10. What is A, 10? A plus 10 minus 1 into D. So for this A, we'll find this A by placing the value of D in equation number 1. So what will be our A? 15 is equals to A plus minus 2. So A will be equals to 17. Put it here. 17 plus 9 into minus 1, which will be equals to 17 minus 9. It is 8. So the value of A10 is 8. So here we find the value of D as minus 1 and A10 is 8. This is question number 4. And next question from question number 5 we will do in the next video.